I'm sponsored. What's up guys, it's 2Protonite here coming at you with another cartcom pretty much. So basically, you guys may know that recently I've been sponsored by two companies. Like, I didn't want to like go, oh, I'm sponsored. I'm not, like, there are two companies that you would have saw in the intro. And I'm basically, they're sponsoring me because I'm so MLG. No, the real reason is probably because, yeah, my got an MLG team is quite big, but of course they also take in consider of how many subscribers you have and stuff. So I am very grateful for the people who subscribe to me. So the people I'm sponsored by is Cinch Gaming. They are a controller company very similar to Scuf, and they're a very good company. I'm not just saying that because I'm sponsored by them. So if you use code 2PRO for 5% discount, that will earn me a point. And then if you make a purchase with that discount code, that will earn me a point. And a certain amount of points, I will be able to get a free controller. And I've already got Scuf, so I'll probably give that controller away or something, because my fans are awesome. I'm so grateful for you guys for getting me, for enabling me to get two sponsors. My other sponsor is Noscope Glasses. Both of these links have always been in the description of pretty much every single one of my videos, but they just check the description for these links. And if you're wondering, Noscope Glasses is a company which, okay, so basically, if you look at a screen long enough, your eyes will hurt a lot. So these glasses help you basically not hurt your glasses. They got a special lens in them. Lots of people who play use them, and especially it helps a lot of people who play competitively because you're looking at a monitor for a long time. So they kind of got like a yellow sort of lens, but they really do help. I'm not just saying this because I'm sponsored by them, so yeah. Please check these sponsors out. I'm sorry this video is short, but I'll be probably uploading every day during the week, and I'll start uploading very irregularly. So yeah, please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and see ya.